Okay, you know how when most girls stand, it's just a line? Well, for me, and I know you're like, what's the ghastly alternative to a line? Well, mine looks like a hastily packed suitcase. Like, that's kind of what a Costanza wallet for the Seinfeld aficionados in the room. Thank you. She hears me.
But when you actually meet her, all them words are ringing in your ears. It's brought terrible pressure, and part of my mind is always against me. Look at this haircut. That part of my mind, Conan, whilst I'm trying to think, call her ma'am as in jam, not mom as in arm, bow from the head, not from the waist. A little part of me is thinking, grab her boobs. A little part of me.
There are these two sperm, and they're swimming, and they're swimming, and they're swimming, and the one sperm says to the other sperm, I'm so tired, have we reached the uterus yet? And the other sperm says, the uterus? We haven't even reached the esophagus.
My defense is that I don't get it.
Guy's walking down the beach, he finds a genie bottle, the genie comes out and says, I'll give you one wish. The guy goes, I want a dick that'll touch the ground, so the genie cut the guy's legs off. And I never got past that joke. God. I never evolved.
You also said it so quickly.
I did.
You said it like an auctioneer. If we do our nude show, I'm sure I'm going to have to find some way to restrain all that.
Right.
I can't have that thing.
Right. No.
I can't walk out dragging that fire hose out here. We gotta figure out a way. It's not practical. Do you know what I mean?
No, right.
People could get hurt.
No.
Sure.
I do the boob dance, but I mean, the thing is, like, I thought everybody did the boob dance. Does anybody know how to, like...
Oh, my God. Get in there. Oh, my... What are you...
I thought every girl knows how to do that.
Who's in there, for God's sake? Okay.
I'll just take a picture.
Okay.
Of my... Yeah. Clearly my elbow, yeah.
Yeah, this is clearly
but
the elbow.
When you sort of... manipulate it and sort of crop it just right. Look at that.
Right that way, yeah.
Well, a little more tongue. Okay.
I wish you still had the beard. Colin Farrell using your legs, and it was just like it's.
Well, I sort of fly at him with actually not my legs. My legs are open. I kind of fly at him. It was.
I got all confused at that moment.
This is actually really funny. Somebody, as a joke, bought me a bunch of butt plugs. It's a long story. It's a really, really long story. But anyway.
Really not a long story at all.
You could just put little random things in there.
Oh, my God.
Right. For medical, right. Look at this, right. This is, right. So... Right.
Oh, my God,
let's
I'm
talk about...
so single.
Okay.
All I want is a big... Nice deep.
Oh, yes, yeah. My wife's always assured me that doesn't matter.
How do you feel about Conan for real?
Conan is cool, man.
He's cool. He's a cool,
cool,
cool white boy. Yeah, no. His jeans be tight, though.
His jeans do be tight.
His jeans is tight.
I mean, damn.
Look like Conan's back pocket's touching right now. I ain't never seen that like it in my life.
And this is probably, you know, true for a lot of people in your situation. You don't enjoy watching yourself on the screen.
Oh, God, I'd rather have an enema. I'm not, yeah, I'm sorry. It was out. I'm sorry.
I like that, too. It's all good.
I probably shouldn't have said that.
Why does every question I ask you go down a certain... But I could ask you, you know, what's your favorite thing about a rainbow, you know? And you'd be like, oh, the color, you know?
I thought you were going to go
maybe if you get to
direction.
The end of it, it's a big pill.
I can't do this anymore.
You're hurting me.
You're 80 now. I was 60 at the time.
Right.
I said, I always see you with two girls on the arm going out to dinner. I said, what do I have to look forward sexually? And he said to me, Carl, you ever try to put an oyster in a slot machine?
Condom if you were in a porno, yes.
Well, that's going to take the fun out of it. One of the many highlights of being in the porn industry is unprotected sex. I'm not in the porn industry. I don't know why I'm saying that. In the Olympic Village...
Oh! I didn't think you were coming in that close.
I'm hoping I don't get the fetish thing. I find I do have a hard time. I mean, I sort of think it's sex is sort of enough of, on its own. I don't need... You know, poo and feet and poultry and animals. You know, like, I don't understand how people get... I don't understand how you get to the point...
Who mentioned any of that?
Can I say I have, I just said it.
What did you just say?
Can I say that or not?
What did you just say? We can always bleep it. What was it?
Only wearing a sock.
Oh yeah, can you say that? My producer's crying now. No.
It's a legitimate, it's a gun.
He's on the phone right now being fired by someone. No.
Amazing, Andy. Right. That is beautiful. Oh, that's, he's got the double flap going on.
Oh, my God. Look at this.
Right. Oh, that is beautiful.
You just got hotter. Those abs. Ooh, boy.
Now they're going after like 100-year-old guys. My question is, when are they going to go after the horse, right? If we're going to sit here...
The horse?
No, if we're going to vet everybody, when are they going to turn it around and start... How many times can you watch a woman who's never sunk a jump shot or hit a big putt in her life take some guy's big, giant house?
What?
Why are you looking at me like you don't know what whores are?
Divorce. Oh, divorce. I thought you said the horse.
No, I said whores.
Jesus.
You're both wrong. I said whores.
Oh, whores.
Whores.